This is a 1995 Special Trucks Incorporated Surface Platform Truck. It comes with a Cummins diesel engine model M11-310E with 4,356 miles listed and 999 hours of operation. There is a Condor Aerial Man Lift model 125S made by the Calavar Corporation. The crane has a rated capacity of 1,500 pounds. Please see website for further details on this mounted lift truck.
Government Liquidation, the world's online marketplace for U.S. government surplus and scrap property. With thousands of military surplus items added weekly to our inventory, GL offers surplus buyers a unique and dynamic pool of property for purchase and resale.